And the training camp is finishing up. My last day going to the gym. You know I gotta get it in. Start my day off right. It was fun, LA. But none quite as lovely
as you. Cuban coffee. Now let's see how it's made.
Getting dressed, ready to head out. I did good. Focused.
Episode 3, right here.
Stretching out. Get a little couple rounds in before I leave, you know? Just to shake out. My body tired. Let it recover coming up next week. Hard work is paying off. Had a little visitor come in today. Love this kid, man. He's gonna be something in the future, long as he stay focused. I give him all the love. Look at him work. Look at him work. I don't want to be the first one to tell y'all I told y'all, but I told y'all. He got a real good following. Check him out. Hard work. Hard work. That's what you instill in the kid. That come from a great father. His father is amazing. I like to see fathers doing good with their kids. You make life a joy to live. Knocking them out easy. That's what he said, easy work, easy work. Follow this kid. I've seen so many. Got a smile to brighten your day up. But none quite as delectable. End of the first session. Got my cameraman came in, Renee. Shout out to Renee. Capture a lot of stuff going in this training camp. No, I gotta finish it up. Gotta get my team fresh, take some pictures. That's what we do it for, man. It's all done paid off. Hook 'em. What can I say about that guy right there? Been there since day one. Been in my corner. Tell me the no's and the don'ts. You know? Everybody need that guy on their team, man. Just keep on lifting me up now. I'm always eating something. You inspire me. They say teamwork can make a dream work. I believe it. I'm a firm believer. Check out my squad. It's only a few. We deeper than this. Shout out to Rick Sack. Shout out to Shetty. Shout out to Sed. Shout out to Craig. Shout out to Goot. Shout out to Lamech. The rest of them ain't here. But they with us in spirit. See y'all in New York. Inspire me. Don't you know I love you, girl? Hey. Nah, I gotta get to it. Got a little meeting I gotta run to. These reality show TV people wanna get me on camera, see what I'm doing. Seeing if I'm available for the show. We see how it works out.
Basically, it is just listening.
They talking good. I'm always willing to listen, but if it fit my lifestyle, I just might take it. I don't know, you have to wait and find out.
I'm like, yo, that person is not like that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah.
But after this, you know where I'm going. Right back to the gym. Finish the day out strong. If you see how I work, I hope I inspire a lot of people that's watching this. Because all the hard work that I'm putting in and dedication, is going to get me where I need to be. And it's only the beginning. I sleep when I die. Right now, I'm trying to get everything in position. I want to be more than a boxer. Boxing is my foundation. So I gotta perfect it. Eat, sleep, live boxing. Then further on in my career, I will become what I'm destined to be. Strong friends and family behind me. Definitely what I got. Check me out. Back at it. I don't stop. He beat the devil with a shovel. He even caught a little bit of my homie fight. He's doing while I'm working out. He's feeling like you feel. He's killing who we want to. Shout out to Trout. Shout out to Canelo.
That's 10.
You know what? Best part of running jump. Because you can go watch the fight at the gym.
How many people you know that do that?
How many people you know that do that?
Robert?
How many people? Put the camera on Robert so you see. Look at that look on his face. How many people get to come to the gym to watch the fight?
Chaps.
You see what I'm talking about? Sometimes the guy don't do it, not do it. I got some questions for you.
Who I do it for. Got the flags up to remind me where I am, where I come from, where it all began. Finishing up, man. It was good, LA. Thank y'all for your hospitality. Use kung fu when it won't. We up out of here. Finish today strong. I'm out in the morning. New York, here I come. I'm coming home.